Sometimes you think you cannot make it. Sometimes you are giving up life since last year. You have been questioning God and questioning yourself. Why is this? My dear, somebody is around. There's somebody. I want to hear you. Sometimes you think you are going to be in the hell. How do you survive last year? Yet, God still provide for you. That's the type of door we are talking about. When you thought you are in hell and there is no way, how will I feed me and my children? But if you are in the proper place with Him, you are in the same arena with Him, there's a door. He is a doorkeeper. Jesus is what? A doorkeeper of our life.